Hi, I'm Gabby. I'm a clinical radiation therapist and lecturer here at QUT. The Bachelor of Radiation Therapy is a vocational degree that provides graduates with specialised qualifications and a career in planning and delivery of radiation therapy treatment for cancer patients. Caring for and looking after cancer patients through such a critical time of their lives means radiation therapists need technical accuracy and a high level of interpersonal skills to be able to communicate effectively. The ability to have empathy and a caring nature towards every patient is a really important trait as a radiation therapist. It's a challenging job with lots of technical and emotional demands, but it's really satisfying to be able to help cancer patients. If you're considering radiation therapy as a career, I'd really encourage you to come and visit one of our departments and get a sense of how radiation therapy helps patients in their treatment. Remember, the Bachelor of Radiation Therapy is a vocational degree and is not designed as a bridging course, so make sure it's for you before you commit. You may also like to talk to us at upcoming events or contact the School of Clinical Sciences if you'd like any information. We'd love to hear from you.